Hello, this is the Tapisserie de la Boucherie. I'm going to teach you how to thread a tapestry needle with wool. Here's the wool. Here is the needle. You put the wool over the eye of the needle like this and fold it over the eye. Then you take the needle out. You see, in between my thumb and forefinger, you do not. The wool is there, and you press it tight. If you undo it, if you unpress it, it becomes too thick, and you can't thread the needle. So you have to squeeze it in between your two fingers, and you push the needle into the thread like this, and there you go. After a few tries, it will become very simple. I'm going to do it one more time for you. Here's the wool. Here's the needle. You put it over the eye like this. You fold it over the eye. Take the needle out. Push it into the wool like this. And there you are.